We have Shooton versus Leffen.
Yeah, yes. This weekend's winner, Shooton, coming off that hot Prime Saga win. And Leffen, of course, the man, the myth, the legend. Everybody happy to see him.
Yeah, I mean, really showing that he actually dropped Pokemon Trainer, bringing in the Pichu here for a local, which, you know, first of all, we never even see Leffen here at these locals.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm glad that he was able to stick around. Same thing with the Japanese players as well, able to attend this MSM and see what could happen. But right now, that forward smash almost ending this first stock.
And very unfortunate for Leffen. His Thunder Jolt actually extended the hitbox of that purple Pikmin, and he almost lost his stock for it.
Yeah, and there's definitely, oh my goodness, that up air. There's definitely no chance of that quick attack, you know, killing any of the Pikmin since it has no hitbox or anything like that. So, unfortunate. Yeah.
He's going to have to evade all the Pikmin he can when he's trying to recover. But we do see a blue Pikmin get last. And who cares about the blue Pikmin? Let's just F-smash Shooton.
Reed boys. He knew exactly where he was going to land. It was the setup that Leffen had from a mile away, man. That's this edge guard happening.
Mm-hmm. But Shooton backing off, trying to put on some more damage. He lasts a white one, but you know, Leffen quickly took care of that. A couple of whistles and an air dodge back to the ledge, just trying to reset.
Yeah, man, looking a little bit shook and trapped at the ledge right here with all this pressure coming in from Leffen. Grabbing him again and getting the forward air, too. What can he do to extend this a little longer? Well, dodging the purple good.
Yeah, with the help of that purple Pikmin, it's going to put Leffen in a defensive position just to allow him to recover. But wow, these parries on the Thunder Jolts.
Yeah, you know, Pichus love to use that to try to work their way in, but he's not going to allow it at all with the parries coming through.
Mm-hmm. Purple Pikmin, of course, just eating up that Thunder Jolt. Now an offensive recovery from Shooton, going to get him back on stage. But wow, we're seeing a lot of back airs coming out from Leffen.
Yeah, and that pivot grab right there, throwing him off the side, and down air almost spiking, but no. Leffen going to DI away and get back to the ledge carefully with the back air, man.
Yeah, that back air is so strong. It actually ate up the Thunder Jolt, which, of course, gave him that defensive and offensive option he needed, but just dancing all over Shooton.
Yeah, he didn't care at all. He's like, yeah, I respawn. I have invincibility. I'm going to, you know, down smash, see around.
One thing that's interesting with Pichu, like, even though he has invincibility, he still takes damage from, like, his own, like, self-damage look moves.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that's so unfortunate. All right,
you don't just get, like, free attacks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, that's hilarious. It still works out, though. I'll make that trade every day of the week.
Mm-hmm. Especially for the power that Pichu brings at the cost.
Exactly.
Oh, definitely worth.
And now we're doing more of a spacing game. I really like this from Leffen, utilizing that platform to keep himself safe and get some percentage on Shooton. But finally, Shooton finding his way in, getting that back air. But no, he's going to hit the shield and get back thrown off.
That's right. Just taking out that blue Pikmin with a strong down air. Setting up the forward air, connecting onto Leffen, but still
so
Leffen.
Fast. Yeah, that man's on the ledge now. A little bit scary situation. Oh, good lightning to clank out the Pikmin, and now it's his turn for the stage control.
That's right. Just making quick work of that white Pikmin, and then another down smash from Leffen. Shooton finds himself in a very interesting position, recovering high, but a back air.
Okay, this man is still living right now, but unable to touch the ground. He tried to get to that platform, but Leffen did not allow it. Can he get it this time? Good to back away. You saw Leffen try to cover that platform once again.
That's right, pulling out another purple Pikmin. Now he's going to give him two purple Pikmin to try and recover. Just using his arsenal of back air.
Ooh.
Is going to kill from across stage.
Okay, okay. Yeah, that's actually going to connect. You saw a second before that. Both of them whiffing a smash attack on each other's shields and then just backing off a little bit, but Shooton going to be the one to find the kill.
Yeah, it was really smart stuff from Shooton. Typically, we see Olimar mains like stick to the Pikmin that they need in that situation. Mm-hmm. If you recount like those last a minute of that match, Shooton only had one Pikmin for a majority of it,
right.
And it was just like the single purple Pikmin, which is a really good tool because it's obviously going to give him what he needs to finish out the game. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, when it comes to recovering, he doesn't have that many resources.
Yeah, that's fair.
To challenge Leffen.
All he needed was his main trick, man. He's got three of them now, though, so let's see what we can do. No purple. You can tell that's one of Shooton's favorite. I mean, fair enough, of course.
Oh, yes, the swollest of the Pikmin.
Exactly. All right, this quick combo starting up right now, 40% already on the board. And usually you see Shooton is the one that has a quick 60 in the first 10 seconds.
That's right, but we're going to see a Nair into back air. That's going to put a little bit of damage onto Pichu, but that's about proportionate to what 60% would normally look like.
Mm-hmm. All right, we got this down tilt trying to follow up with the fair. We're going to miss it a little bit.
Oh, I like the up smash. Covering both sides of Shooton, doesn't matter where Leffen tries to land with a cross-up, it's still going to be a threat.
Right. And he's going to have to carefully get back on the stage here. Oh, he went right over top of him. Not even going to play around at the ledge at all because we all know Shooton's a good ledge trapper, but he's also good at catching you when you try to land above him and get an up smash like that.
That's right. Up smash coming in clutch again. And the white Pikmin. Wow, a two for one. Down smashing the white Pikmin and Leffen, or Shuton at the same time.
Yeah, almost taking that stock too, and so quick to get up. You saw Shuton try to turn around and get something. Didn't matter. Leffen was already acting.
That's right, and the quick conversion from the down tilt, but Shuton retreating to the other side of the stage, covering his approach with the Thunder Jolt, doing it once again, but this time eating a back air for it.
Yeah, he did it just a little bit too close, and oh goodness, Shuton starting to catch on a little bit. There's the purple Pikmin on the recovery. That'll be the end of that.
The Snipe Master Shuton. We can see another revenge kill. No, Shuton's going to survive, but a Thunder Jolt comes out from Leffen.
Oh, both of them sniping each other, trying to get him off the side, but Shuton still living at 160%, retreating to the middle to get some Pikmin here. Oh, parry into down tilt. Oh, no up tilt, though. He's lucky he did not lose to that forward tilt.
That's right, and I like how Shuton isn't... Oh, good down smash. Going to pick up that stock. But I like how Shuton wasn't parrying all this Thunder Jolt. He was really waiting for Leffen to use the Thunder Jolt to approach, and then just eliminating the threat that the Thunder Jolt creates.
Yeah, that's really smart. You don't want to show everything that you can do. Maybe hold back on the parry so that he'll approach more unsafely, and then you can optimally punish.
Exactly. We see another down throw into forward air from Leffen. Oh, he's dropping really low. He's trying to wait for Shuton to recover.
And then even got all the way up there to get that back air as well. Now on the stage, Shuton's been kind of trapped in this ledge guard for a while.
That's right, but Leffen now getting thrown off stage. How's Leffen going to make it back? Oh, just using the jump from the ledge, and now more Thunder Jolt play from Leffen.
Leffen moving so quick. Oh, but Shuton a little bit quicker. Going to get that back air right there and end it 2-0 for him.
Yeah, but that was still a good showing from
Leffen.
You can really see, the improvement.